see here. See who's gonna face off
We got the lights, we got the microphone, we got more lights, we got a camera. We got a waste of time.
Yeah, that's usually what happens.
But this is my waste of time. Let's just have Jason's in between and just smash it against me. And Jason's yelling at us now. We're not doing anything.
Oh, and guys.
Good.
It's tipped over pretty easily.
What? Hey, wait a minute.
Nothing's wrong. I didn't actually.
Okay, what, the first match, nice. Whoever rolls the highest.
Two.
It's four.
Three.
Alright, so Ryan and I will face off. Kyle, you're gonna run the camera then.
Ryan and Jason.
Four.
Okay.
This is not enough room.
No, there really is.
Zoom out more?
Yeah, that's so. Just kind of film something. This is the main camera up here, so just film something. That's
well, I got the whole view. So.
Okay.
I'll face you off right-handed, okay?
Alright, okay, ready?
Yep.
Set, one, two, three, go!
Ah! How did you miss?
Jason, okay, see, I did it gently.
Yes.
So
I whipped it. Now my guy already.
Jason is very exuberant when it comes to
doing
things.
Let me zoom in.
Ejects.
Okay. Hold on. Okay. This is the amount of damage that my little car gave to Jason's car.
How many rounds is that? Was that like five rounds? I think?
Something like that. I demolished him.
Feels like six rounds.
I'm going.
So, it did good. It did good.
It did well.
I'm happy.
So go ahead and you can rebuild your car back up, Ryan.
Alright.
And we will get ready to face Kyle.
Go again.
Playing both of you guys.
Moi against Kyle.
Moi. Round two.
Alright. Let us get going!
Ready.
My only
the guy fell out.
Okay, well that round didn't last too long, and I won again! Yay!
So Ryan's automatic in the finals, it's up to us to... See if you can move along.
Let's fix that one, small mic.
Yeah, well, actually,
what happened there?
Yeah, well, mine did take a little bit because see, some of the bricks have like moved up a little bit, so it did hit.
All right, let's see
what happens. The bomb came off.
Oh, was it?
good job. Okay, dual camera here. I'm promoting my vlog, by the way, for your show.
You do want a full thick piece across the back, though.
So, Kyle and Jason are trying to come up with a strategy in order to defeat my said vehicle, which is right there. They're trying to find a weakness, at the same time trying to make their vehicle the strongest. Because you think it's me against Jason, but it's actually Kyle and Jason against me.
We are united in our cause to defeat you.
Yes, they are.
The rookie should win this.
Now it's been a while. Okay, and the rules changed from layering.
Well, layering would, it's not quite easy to do. Okay.
Well, it's not easy at all to do.
Will they defeat me? Only time will tell, but probably not.
And we had to unlimited the piece.
Sorry.
Of it,
so. Yeah, that definitely helps, always.
It's a good part, though.
It's a very well-constructed thing in there.
The rookie won!
Alright, I had to stop that.
Darn it! Anyway, yes, so...
Alright.
Let me just say that build Legos all my life, I know how to build Legos, so...
And that's it?
That's it!
That's that portion of the show, so we're gonna...
Yes, this is what you people have been missing for the last, how long since we did one of these shows?
A year?
A year.
We did one last year.
Yeah, we did one last year. But actually, this is the first time in like 2 years that me and Kyle have been under one roof doing one of these
things. I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, there you go. So anyway, we're continuing on with the show.
All right.
Mostest?
For being the smartest one here.
Yes, I do. I'm sure about that.
Okay, how did I...
That's like your mom is a teacher. That's
we're about to do an intro.
Surprising.
And they're going to shoot me first, naturally, because when, I'm the best in front of the camera.
Yes, yeah, so. It's been a number of years.
Yeah.
So.
What should do?
There's a lot of volunteering.
I am done shooting my scenes. Now we gotta do everybody else's.
Kyle, you're hiding.
Moving on to Kyle's scenes. And Kyle's gonna hide
down here from the gun that was from the gun. So.
Physical work, Kyle. Physical work.
Do you have at least a mold? Will this be
okay? We're gonna
equal to like the.
I want you to throw a mold of cocktails. We'll have everyone respond to that.
Okay, I just need to know context.
All right, practice a throw. So I'm telling you to throw it. That's good. It leaves the camera frames. That's good. Okay, ready? Whenever you're ready, go ahead.
Okay.
Good. Let's hold it, tilt it a little bit closer towards the camera. Turn it,
The problem is, this is how you actually would toss one.
Mm-hmm.
I just want to get it at the right angle to where I can see the red thing. That's all that matters to me. Okay, I can see a red tip there. Ready? And go ahead.
Okay.
Okay, I'll do the scene where
hold on, actually make me one more.
Okay, one more?
Because I was not looking. It's stupid.
Okay. And go ahead.
Okay.
That'll work. I like it.
Because my head was not moving up. That was stupid.
Okay.
Okay, so we finished shooting. I did Jason's stuff, but I couldn't hold this and the other camera at the same time. Just to say, we got done with the intro. I'm going to do the main part of the show and get that done. I'll probably be recording my camera while we're doing this, just to see the action, what goes on behind the scenes, and see the lights, because you don't see these lights.
Yes, we meet once a year to pretend like we're talking about tabletop war gaming.
We are?
What, we were saying something?
We were doing something?
We were saying something.
Hold on.
I was rehearsing the
And there's the lights, there's the cameras at all angles, and Jason's getting ready for his yearly introduction to the Tabletop Battlefield.
Three,
and he's got a gun
two,
to my head.
One. And Ryan's hit for his
breakfast.
Fantastic. Or it's on fire again. That was fun when I set it on fire.
How many people like that video, too?
I don't know.
Me too? This
is a joke video I made.
Like, oh yeah, let's see Ryan burn.
So I'll start intro, and I'll hand it off to you guys, introduce who you guys are, and we'll go from there.
Not that they don't know, and if they don't know, then
yeah,
why are they watching us?
If they're watching us for the first time, this is really bad.
You're like 5 years too late.
Yeah, you are about 5 years too late. We're about 3 years past our prime. We don't give a crap anymore.
I'm sorry, did you just say something?
I didn't think I did. Okay, let's try to see what we
said. I wasn't giving a crap.
Three, two, one, go. Welcome to the Tabletop Battlefield Christmas Special for 2014, the show... I guess show podcast where we meet once a year and pretend like we're talking about tabletop war gaming, even though the only thing I care about right now is quadcopters.
Is that what we're supposed to be doing here?
And by the way, I'm Jason. I'm the creator of the Tabletop Battlefield over at tabletopbattlefield.com, the guy who launched the show. And we got the two original co-hosts over here. Start with this guy.
I'm Kyle.
And him over here playing with his camera.
Ryan.
What are you doing over there with your camera?
I'm vlogging.
Are you still doing that? Weren't you doing that last year to start the show?
I'm always doing my week in 8 minutes.
Well, I think it's time to put it down.
Shameless plug.
If I have to put down my phone, you have to put down your vlogging.
I had video stuff to work on.
We are finished.
Video stuff.
Time to go.
For the end of the series, for a short, zero budget short.